All right, it's in standard tuning. I think it's right here. Yeah. It's on the 6th fret of this D string. What you're doing is just put your index finger on the 6th fret of the D string. You're just gonna tag it with your ring finger on the 8th fret right there. Then you go up to the A string on the 7th fret.